God, it only took like 75 million years to set this YouTube page up. Let's go, baby. Woohoo! Oh my God, that took forever! I actually hate tech. I'm literally dead because I am trying to download like Hi Carlos, how are you? I'm like trying to download TikTok live right now, but it's being really strange and not letting me stop it because I just spent like 45 minutes trying to get this YouTube connection to work and it was not working, guys. Let me tell you, like, it was horrible. It was terrible trying to get the trying to get the YouTube stream key to work for me. Like, I was so confused as to why that took me as long as it did, but thank God it worked. This is probably horrible to be doing on YouTube. They're gonna like shadow ban me because I had that open. I'm sorry, don't hate me. Don't get mad at me, YouTube. I love you. YouTube is king. I think YouTube, even though I'm also live on Twitch right now, I think is the best platform. Like, I don't know. I just think YouTube is such a W. Personally, it's just so cool. Like, I feel like Instagram, TikTok, like all of those can do like what each other can do, if that makes sense. Like TikTok and Reels on Instagram are kind of the same, but like YouTube is so like individual. Like no one can do what YouTube does. I don't know if anyone feels that way, but I just feel like YouTube is the GOAT. Like YouTube is the GOAT. Hi, Marcia. Martis and Squishy Nima. Hi! How are you guys? Ooh, I got 400 V-Bucks just for no reason. Hi, John. How are you? This belongs to me. Well, I'll take it. You don't have to tell me twice. Hi, Christina! How are you? I just wanna be one of your girls tonight. You're doing great. I'm so happy to hear that. Me too. Oh my God, thank you. I had such a good birthday, actually. It was so fun. Ooh, spring into action. Look at this in the item shop. Wow. What's new in the item shop? Let's see. This spring into action guy. Wow. How much is he? 800. That's actually, I don't know about you guys. What do you think? I think that's a really good deal, actually, for this guy, like, actually. You got a new mic today? No way, Space. How are you, Christina? You're good. Yay, I'm good too. Hi, that one Mexican kid. How are you? What a name. Okay. What kind of mic? So can I ask you something? What's your opinion on Minecraft? Not, you know, I'm not the biggest fan. Bradley, when I do viewer games, I can. Your IG post was so gorgeous. Oh my God, no, thank you, Christina. You're more pretty. It's not my favorite. We can play when I am playing some Bureau games, Planet. In ranked, oh God, I have not played ranked this season. Look, Minecraft was like a whole situation. Like, people love Minecraft. I just never got into it, but like, it's cool. It's just like I never got into it, basically, is like the point of it. But I don't know. This guy's kind of cool. For $800, I think he's kind of worth it. I'm just not going to buy it. So do I actually think it's worth it? Oh, thank you. You're cute. Yeah, Christina, thank you so much. I spent so much time taking those IG photos. Literally, it took my friends forever. Getting one photo is way harder than you think. Like, whew. What's your favorite Fortnite skin emote? Wow, that's an amazing question. Wow. Oh my God. My favorite skin and emote. Oh my God. It's like literally so long. It took me so long to get those photos. Your girl was struggling because I don't know. I don't feel confident. Like I'm just like, when I look at myself in a photo, I don't know about you guys, but I just see all of the like imperfections and I'm like, oh my God, no, I look so fat, or like I look ugly in that, or like my acne, or like a roll or something, whatever. Like I just don't feel confident when I see myself in a photo. So it takes me a lot of photos to find one that I like. I know we have to be confident and believe in what we look like and who we are, but it's hard. Yo, I love this new season. I think this new season is fantastic. And I think my favorite skin is probably the Harley Quinn skin. I wear this skin quite often. I'm a big fan of Harley Quinn, so. So she's probably my favorite. I love her. I'm a big, big, big Harley Quinn fan. I think she's so cool. Nasty, no way girls don't play Fortnite. Like, I am a girl and I'm better. Dude, girls are amazing at Fortnite. Everything by saying Google. Hi, Desi Wezzy. Ariana's. I actually think Ariana's skin is one of the coolest skins that Fortnite has ever come out with. Like, you don't have to like her, but just like, you can't say that that skin is not sick. Like, you just can't say that the skin isn't sick. Hey, Desi Wezzy, oh, look at that little poo emote. Oh my God, is that like Winnie the Pooh? That is so cute. What's my favorite icon skin? It might be the Ariana Grande skin. I think it's so cool. I just think they did an amazing job on it. Hi, Kino. Kineo? Hi, Sean. Bob, I love this battle pass. I think this battle pass is really good, and I love this season. I know a lot of people are like kind of questioning it or like not exactly sure like how they feel about it, but I don't know. I really like it. I think it's super cool. I think it's super, super cool. Hi, Dylan. Hi, Hugo. I think my favorite icon skin is the Ariana Grande skin. What about you guys? What's your guys' favorite icon skin? What time is it for you, Christina? It must be super late. That's how I am when you get a picture of yourself, space. I totally know what you feel. Know how you feel. Hi, Sharam! How are you? Oh, speaking of the devil herself. Okay, wait. Who do I want to be today, though? Hades? Hades has a skin? What's my least favorite icon skin? I don't know. I don't own it. I don't own any skins I don't like. Who's the new girl that I got? Oh, this girl. She's so sick. I think one of my favorite things ever is to like go through and make my loadout. Like picking my skin, picking my back bling, picking my like glider. Like I just think it's so much fun. I'll wait for your love. I actually think I'm gonna go no back bling. I really like this sword, actually. Feeling it. What do you guys think would be a good glider? Hi, Devante. Hi, Spyro. How are you? Oh no, Spider-Man's your favorite? What season did you start? Like right when Zero Builds came out is when I started. So I'm like, hadn't been playing for too long. I actually think the Moon Glide would be super cool for this loadout. Okay. And of course I have to warm up. Always. How are you, Devante? How you doing? How's my Grease family doing? Sky Pilot 232. Of course, my name is G Ruben 4095. Add me. When did you guys start playing Fortnite? Where's my boyfriend? He's at work. Hi, Riker. I will when I play viewer games. Hi, Jay. Have you been playing any Overwatch or Fortnite, Devante? Hi, Colton. How are you? Always leave game channel, you guys. Yes, I can. When I play viewer games, absolutely, Jay. G-Lumen, 49 and 5, 8, 10. You've been playing both? I love it. And pens. What do you guys think about this TikTok ban? Oh, I'm streaming on YouTube as well. But do you guys think TikTok is gonna like actually get the ban? Or do you think that it's just like BS? What do we think? Do you think it's actually gonna happen? I'm like kind of scared. I love TikTok. I'm like gonna cry if it gets banned, no lie. Wait, you have to res people now? This is cool. Wait, you have to res people now? Wait, what? I'm so confused. This changed. I don't know if I like that. Did you hear about the bridge in Baltimore? The Cora bundle, is that a new bundle that's out? Is this like a different version of the red versus blue game that I've been playing forever? Does anyone have any TV shows that they've been loving? It's in the battle pass, ooh. I do not love this. I don't know how I feel about this, you guys. Oh wow, that was a crazy snipe, not gonna lie. Hi Jay, how are you? I'm good. Just warming up to play some Fortnite, you know the vibes. I did just hit one of my crazier snipes though, to be honest. Dude, all I hear all around is people just going down. Hi, Hayden, how are you? Chapter 5, you started playing? Oh my god, I can't wait for season 2 of Wednesday to come out. I'm such a big fan of Wednesday. Wednesday is such a good show. Oh no, I'm stuck. But see, like, can someone just kill me so I can, like, respawn? There we go. Hi, Giannis, thank you. Aw, thank you, Jay. Oh my God, I literally can't wait for the new season. Thank you, y'all. Ya fave cheerleader, thank you. I know, Wednesday is so good. Does anyone here watch The Witcher? Can you put a song? Yes, you can do a song request. Let's hear it. What is it? I've been dying for the new season of The Witcher to come out. If anyone has watched that. The Witcher, The Witcher. I literally can't wait for it to come out. But it's like taking forever. Like, what the heck? Dream Eagle? How do you guys feel about this Fortnite season? Bro, everyone is going down. Which, was I on red or was I on blue? Oh my god, you should watch it, Devontae. It's so good. It's so good, in my opinion. The song Dream. Okay, I got you. I feel like way less people are playing this now that it's the revive thing. It just seems like normally, like, this place is packed with people. Oh. Okay, kill me so I can be rezzed. I have to watch. You've watched only the first season? No way! Normally I take, is the second and third good? I thought they were so good. I loved it. I literally can't wait for the new season. You have to sleep. Oh, good night, Christina. Thank you for being here, Nathan. Nathan, hi, chicken. Are you happy? I'm a chicken. Okay, I'm so confused. Like, are you rezzing me? You're not rezzing me. Okay, I'm leaving this. Honestly, this is really annoying. I'm not gonna lie. I did not like the new, like, rez to that. Like, what is up with that? It was so much better when it was not. When it was not that. Up in you to hell. So sure of yourself. Does it have to be a family-friendly song? No, I'm happy to hear and see. I'm happy to see you too, Christina. Friday, I'm going to see the new Godzilla. Oh, that's when it comes out? Let's go. Someone else was in here talking about that. Good night. Thank you for being here, Christina. I appreciate you. When I am playing, where is Henry? Henry's at work. I'm sorry. Henry is at work. I know, you're here, somebody. Oh my God, thank you. It's taken me a long time to get it. To this point, I used to bleach my hair. I'm like platinum blonde, you guys. Like, I literally used to be a platinum blonde. And over COVID, actually, I stopped dyeing my hair because I couldn't go to, like, the salon or whatever. And I went back to, like, my natural color, which is this. And I've been, like, so much happier. And my hair has been so much better. Yeah, how was the rest of her subathon? Is it before the new Godzilla comes out? Whoa, Aries, woohoo! Let's go. Hey, Easton, how are you? Wait, she's still doing a subathon? Like, at the moment? When I am doing them, absolutely, Easton. I'll be playing VR games in a little bit. You got good news? Oh my God, tell me! Oh my God, no way! I need to watch this. I need to watch her do this. I am live as often as I can be. You got a needle GF? What's a needle GF? A new GF! Oh my God, bro! You have had more girlfriends than I have had, like, meals today. That is nuts. Hi, Ehan Blocks. It's gonna be on YouTube at some point. Oh, that's smart. I know, I need to watch her subathon. She has some like really good ideas, honestly. Some really cool stuff she's doing. For now, woo. What does she mainly play? Where is you get your necklace? My parents got this for me, actually. My username is GRubin4095. Does anybody like the Beyonce Texas Hold'em song? You guys, I love it. She also gonna do a cosplay? Oh my God, I need to do a cosplay. You are such a good boyfriend, Easton, honestly. That you always have your girlfriend's name in there is honestly such a W. Like, I don't think there's a lot of other guys that would do that, just to like let other girls know, like, hey, I have a girl that I love and she's really cool. To be honest, I feel like most people would not do that. 80 ping, you want an EU server? Yeah, wait, what? I don't understand. Yeah, my, I don't know. I thought I was on NA West. Oh, I'm on NA East. Damn it. I thought I was on West. You're buying her a Stanley? You know Henry threw away my Stanley? Because he said that it wasn't good. He was like, oh, they have lead in them. Like, they're not healthy. And like, my Stanley was my favorite source of getting water. I was like, are you kidding me? I was so sad. Is it? I'm gonna be so honest, you guys. I don't know. Okay. There's no one here. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna heal up. Okay. Let's get this person. They were using the thing, the zip line. So where'd you go, mister? The spots without the bosses are just not the same anymore. Aw, of course we can be friends. Duh. Durr. They're actually very unsafe. That's what Henry told me. I don't know if it's like unsafe, but apparently there's like a lead in it or something. So he won't let me use my Stanley. So mine had to be thrown away. And I was very sad about it because that was literally how I got all my water. Of course, Jay. Oh, so it's only if they break. Interesting. Okay. Well, didn't matter. I didn't have a say in it. My Stanley got thrown away. Username is slow, please. I typed it in the chat earlier, but it's GRubin4095. You'll be fine. And when I'm back in Chicago, I feel it. Has this been on everybody else's TikTok page and like Instagram page, or is it just me? This has been everywhere. Where are the drones, dude? The only one I see is like, but there's one. This has been literally all over my freaking For You page. And when I'm back in Chicago after. Was that a. That was definitely a bot, right, guys? There's no way. I will buy one of those, actually. Thank you so much. Kind sir, I don't mind if I do. I like the new AR. I'm a big fan of it. Do these heal your... Nope. Okay. Cool. What is this? Please give me something good. Get hand cannon. Okay. And a but. Has anybody seen this? Banana of the Gods? Wow. Okay. Oh, I'm a running. After consuming this banana. Oh, let's go. Oh, it heals you a lot. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, this is fantastic. I wonder how much it heals you. My favorite song right now is the We Can't Be Friends. I think that song is really good. I'm taking this banana of the gods. I'm sorry. Actually, instead of my hand cannon, I'm gonna take these. Okay, let's get it. Okay. I don't really have a least favorite song right now. Is there somebody here? Come here. Where are they, guys? Sorry. Of course, when I'm playing viewer games, we can absolutely play. No cap, dead ass. But I'm just trying to get these solos in because I'm one of my goals this year actually has been to get better at solos. Cause I don't know, like I just feel like I play squads and like trios and duos so much that I feel like I have kind of lost like my solo edge. And so I'm just trying to get a bit better at solos at the moment. Are you doing VR games? Of course. Every stream that it's just me and not me and Kyle, I'm doing VR games. GRUBIN 4095. Oh my God, yes, let's do Columbo Wars. Devontae, hell yeah. I'm so down. That was really fun. Let's do it. Columbo Wars. Those were really fun. Probably in like a few games, you spend $500. Of course you can. I'm never gonna say no to $500. Oh, that dodges it. Where is he, you guys? Oh, I see him. I'm just going in on this guy. Guys, hold on. This is taking a lot longer than it should. No! He got me! I thought I was gonna get him! No! That was so ridiculous. It was created by Nick at 30. Makes sense. Nick at 30 is genuinely so great. Yes, we'll try to get you both in when we play beer games. Oh my goodness, Hugo. I'm gonna type it one more time. Hi, OG5, how are you? Nick at 30 is so talented. Like, he just works so hard. Like, I don't know. Big fan of Nick at 30. I totally stand Nick at 30. What is your question? Hi, Hunter and friends, how are you? Hi, Destiny, how are you? Of course, Space. Hi, Hunter and friends, how are you? Hey, get it, Devante. I'm so happy you're good. Oh my God, Kyle, I literally was staring so hard because I saw that I typed, hi, I'm new, and I was freaking out. I was like, who is in my YouTube? I am actually having a heart attack right now. I can totally fart on stream. I was so lost. I was like, what? I was like, how does somebody in my thing? I have two cats. Kyle, are you home from your vacation? Goku or Naruto? Naruto, but I'm not the biggest anime person. I'm trying to get more into anime. I just watched the One Piece live action, and I thought it was really good. So I think I'm more into like the live actions than I am the Banana of the Gods. Let's go. Oh, it only heals your health. Interesting. So it doesn't... Thank you, Bryson. I appreciate you. So it doesn't heal your blues. Interesting. Okay. Sorry, Fluffy. I like that name, Mr. Fluff, the fluffy guy. Fluffy fly. Fluffy is hella fly. Is there anybody else here? I think Fluffy cleared a lot of people, I'm not gonna lie. Hi, Carter. You are so close to the gifted, though, Devante. Why was that gold? Interesting. Okay. Obviously a glitch. I'm gonna have to get Aries and then fight these people because I need my aimbot AR. Aries is the next kid for the crew pack. No way. I wanna see it. Oh no. I love that I dropped my shotgun. So fun to actually get her shot. I also don't love how I can't tell if it's like people or just minions that I'm fighting right now, because I know there was fighting going on to the side of me. Guys, give me a minute. Let me just defeat Aries. Actually, this shotgun is not that bad. Over. third party after that would be pretty shit. Not gonna lie. Best gun in the game, by far, hands down. No questions asked. Hi, Brown family, how are you? Hi, Leon, how are you? Dragon Ball Z live action would be so cool. I'm a big live action person. So like, if something is live action, I'm gonna be very, very excited about it. Hi, Sean, how are you? We love that. We love new people. We love meeting new people here in this community. Let's go find some people now that we have the best AR in the game. Hi, George, I'm good, how are you? Hugo, of course, when I'm doing viewer games, absolutely. Oh, there's somebody. No! He's trying to snipe me. Not today, sir. Oh my god, he's so low. No, no, you can't kill me. No, you're not allowed to kill me. No, you're not. You're so sorry. This game is too good. You are just not allowed to kill me. I'm sorry. I just will not allow it to happen. It just cannot happen today. There's somebody else here, which gives me anxiety. I'm just gonna get into zone, honestly. Nope, didn't mean to do that. Did not mean to do that. Hate that. It's raining. Is it raining? Thank you. You are the best person, George. I appreciate you. It's raining where you are, Devante. What the heck? It's been raining here in LA actually quite a bit. I started playing Fortnite when Zero Builds came out. So I haven't been playing for too long, but like a bit. Wings give you, yeah, but I needed to get out of there. You know what I mean? Like I needed my wings. Maybe I need a Red Bull, honestly. Yeah, if people wouldn't mind coming over to my Twitch, if you guys wouldn't mind, that would be really cool. Oh no. Nope. Sorry. You can't get me. Just need to heal up a bit. Yeah, if anyone wouldn't mind coming over to Twitch, I would be very appreciative. That is definitely my main platform. Did we just kill each other? What just happened? What just happened? How? How? God, that was so annoying. I'm gonna cry. We'll be getting some squad games coming in. Just, you know, no worries. Hi, coconut lover. Epic Games, fix your game. Where's dad? Dad's at work. I can't believe that just happened. Literally, what the mother trucker? Hi, Crisper Waffle, how are you? You guys, have you come up with your names? Like Coconut Lover, Crisper Waffle? Like, have you come up with those kinds of names? I'm you my time. You can all play when I'm playing VR games. Like I said, I'm just playing a few more solos because I just am trying to get better at solos right now. Hi, April. How are you? Go to Hades. Best drop. What does he give you off the bat? I can't believe that just happened where we both killed each other. Like, what the heck? Actually, I'm gonna go to Grimmsgate because I like the Hades Harbinger SMG. Okay. So I'm gonna grab the Grimmsgate, like, what's it called? It gives you the shotgun and it gives you, I like how you can forever have the, like, boom boom, like the double jump thing, you know? Oh, it looks like some other people have that idea. Okay. But I got a shotgun off the bat. Why am I still on East? I need to be on West. I'm literally just haven't switched. Like, what am I doing? Feel so much lighter like a feather with you off my mind. Where are they all? Time. You act like a bitch. We got multiple people coming in. I always feel like it's just better to shield up if you can. No. This person is not living. I'm sorry. Who got them? I don't want them to get me. Don't get me! I feel so much. I also did all of their work. Signals of shit, you act like a bitch. Guys, I've got to survive off of this. Hi, Jonathan, how are you? What the hell, Cringe, how are you? You guys, someone said that everyone has been freaking out over, like, some statue in the game.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party. His name is John C.
Some more shotgun ammo. Oh.
Another day, another victory for the OG. Taking down the sweats, the imposters among us.
Where did that ammo go? Here we go.
FBI, open up!
Where are they? Here they are.
Stop the cap.
GG's! Oh my god, Jay Slazy. Oh my god, hey Pash. Oh, he's angry. He had a victory crown. I'm sorry, sir. Oh my god, and he had a better shotgun than me. What the heck? I am so sorry, sir. Oh my god, he's so angry. Oh my god, I'm so low. He's angry and I'm one shot. Health. Okay. Woo! Oh my god! I'm sorry, you guys. I'm just like freaking out right now. I need some white health, like really bad. And I think I saw some, but I'm like really scared to go get it. Here we go. Oh my god, I'm so scared. Ah! I don't want to die! This game is going well and I have a freaking crown! How are you, Pashy Washy? You're loving on me, baby. I really don't want to lose this. I'm doing really well. Where are they? Oh my god, there's so many people coming in from here. I feel like I'm way too low right now. I need some high ground. Tonight. No, like I really am doing well right now and I don't want to lose this game. Oh no. Swimming. Oh my god. Guys, this is so intense. I killed me. Oh my god, stop, you guys. I'm literally freaking out right now. I'm like, do I just get the heck out of here, like, and not even get this medallion at this point? Ah! Frustrating, yo. And now he's gonna get the medallion. That was the last guy I needed to beat to get this. Oh my god, Kyle, I just saw your birthday message. Kyle, I'm 27, not 28, bro. I have so many followers because, one second. Basically these Greeks, no, not because I make our watch. Basically this Greek streamer is called Unboxholics, who are like, they have like 500,000 subs on, or like followers on Twitch, pulled me up on their stream one day. So I got like 1,500 followers that day. I was at like 400 or 500 when they did that. So I got a lot of followers that day. But yeah, shout out to TTV Twisted Twitch. Yeah, I was really lucky. You handled a squad by yourself, what the heck? Yeah, aging me, bro. I don't ever stream, but I'm coming for your follower count, let's go. Hell yeah, I'll give you a shout out on whatever you want a shout out on, sir. I really don't want to go here. YouTube and, you know what, no, I'm, screw it. I don't even know where I'm dropping you guys. This was the worst drop I've ever had. This was a horrible drop. This was a terrible drop. Aw, of course, Liam, what's up? What are your questions? What's your question? I got you. I can't believe that guy killed me in the last game, you guys. I'm, like, so angry. That was the last person I needed to be able to get the freaking medallion and everything. Like, are you joking? Okay, you guys, one more solo. And then we'll do viewer games. Or maybe two more solos, but, like, a little bit more. And then we'll get some viewer games going. What in the multi-platform streamer is going on? Do I make money? I make some money. I wouldn't say that I make enough money yet to like have this be my full-time job, but I think my YouTube will be able to be monetized soon. And I'm really excited for that because I would love for this to be my full-time job, you know? Oh, Sean, yay! Yes, Pash, it takes care of everything. Bitch, I said what I said. I paint the town red. I'm waiting for survival. Sorry guys, I'm seeing if I want to order food or not. I'm honestly not 100% sure. It pays for my Snapple. Yeah, there you go. As long as I don't have to pay for my Snapple. Huh? What, Liam? I always leave, like, what? Oh, you love my live stream? Thank you. Oh my god, I feel you. I don't know what it is about, just, like, life, but... Man! I love caffeine! Oh, did you leave a, like... Oh, you always leave a, like... Oh my god, that's so funny. I was like, you always leave my stream, okay. Currently 15 likes, more than usual. Thanks, guys! Thanks! Oh, I feel loved. I feel very loved right now. Shoddy, 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 shoddy. Shoddy! Ask and you shall receive. Manifested, bitch. Let's go. I just want a solo win, you guys. I really need more victory crowns, I'm not gonna lie. I don't even think I have any this season. I have not been grinding like I should be. I was away for a while. So your girl was not really doing what she needed to do. I thought he was behind there. Sorry. I feel like when other people, they're like, kill people, they're like, haha, back to the lobby. And I'm like, I'm sorry. Don't hate me. I'm like the complete opposite of like other people. I'm like, I'm so sorry. Don't hate me. My bad. How do we feel about this new shotgun? How does everyone feel about this new shotgun? I was not a fan, and now I'm definitely a fan. And of the thermo stick. I was not a fan, and now I'm definitely a fan. Can you add me? Add me on your thing. GRUBIN4095. I do not like the burst, you guys. I don't know why I'm using it. I think just because I don't want to use my other bullets, to be honest. Oh my god, I have no bullets. Love that. Do I get Ares? Oh, here he is. Come here, Ares. Ares like one of the more easy, or one of the easier bosses to kill. Does anybody know? Because I feel like sometimes when I fight other bosses, they're like slightly harder to kill. But I don't know if that's real or not. He looks so pretty like a devil. Not really. I get a lot of people asking me to gift them things. Unless I'm doing like a giveaway or something, I can't really gift because I would just, there would be too many people asking for things to gift. In the back car. How's everybody's week going? Is everybody's week going good? Oh my god, yes, the Banana of the Gods is something new that came out, and I think it just heals your white health. Which I was kind of sad about, at least from what I gathered. If I get another one, I'll try it. But from what I gathered, it just healed whites. But that's what I gathered. Did you buy the battle pass? I always do. I think Fortnite does such a good job with skins and everything that I always want to buy their battle pass, to be honest. I don't know. I think they do a hella good job. Gotta go third party, everybody. Excuse me. Unless this guy's gonna get me, the fighting has stopped. Where are they? The golden eggs! Oh no. See, now I wish I had a banana of the gods. Golden chicken! Sorry, little chicken. I actually need your meat right now, little chicken. Where did this person go? I know there's somebody close by. Where are you? You deserved it. Your sister said hi. Oh, tell her I say hi. Tell her Jenna says, what's up, girly girl? Let's get this. There's 32 people left. Let's get a win. Let's get a win, you guys. Oh, get it, Meow's goals. We'll take one of those, actually. What does he do, you guys? Does he do anything fun? Like, should I hire him? I'll hire him, why not? Maybe it'll help me. Maybe if I hire Meow's goals, I'll actually win. Maybe Meow Schools is the Meow School that I need. Maybe he's the muscle I need, the Meow School muscle. There's somebody else coming. You got a headliner replacing your truck today? What the heck? Do you know you can unhire him? Really? Okay, so who wanted to play, who wanted some squads games going, some Viva games? I'll be right back, you guys, I promise. I'm just gonna make some thing for my throat because it's hurting a little bit. I hate the Frenzy Shotgun. I love the Frenzy Shotgun. Always. Okay, Devontae, you actually did. Wait, your turn yesterday? I don't think you went, actually. So. Jay, you wanted to get in here. Space wanted to get in here. And then let's get to Devontae.
Sorry, let me turn off the music. Hello.
No worries. Hey, how are you?
I have to mute the music. It's copyright on your stream, so. And it's inappropriate. Okay. So.
I'm going to mute my music now. Anyways, I know I really should not be playing music when I'm live on YouTube.
But, what ones, zero builds or builds?
I prefer zero builds, but we can do zero build and then we can play one build.
What servers? What servers?
We're on East.
Okay, good.
I know everybody.
We're on East. I'll be on zero ping.
Everybody likes East.
You get zero ping?
Yeah, I get zero ping 500 FPS.
Dang.
I can get up to 1,000 FPS, but.
I get like 100 ping.
I need 100 more V-Bucks, bro.
I'm on West too. Do you have the battle pass?
Me, yeah. I haven't maxed out though. I'm trying to get the. I need to get Zeus. I need to level up 2 more times to get Zeus on page 2. Mm. And then on page 3, I need to claim those V-Bucks. For bonus rewards.
Yeah.
And then I can get the skin I will need.
The fire
I want the new skin in the item shop.
The fire demon is trying to steal your most prized possession. What's your next move? Punch them?
Punch.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Punch them? I mean, honestly, for me, run, because I don't know what my punch would do. Oh, Hugo, we'll get to you in the next game, I promise. We'll get everyone, we'll get like 2 or 3 games.
Let's do build after this. Yes, sir. You know the streamer, the Peach Cobbler?
Mm-hmm. I love her.
I got into a duos game with her today.
No way.
And we played 2 games because the first game we did bad. There's a mythic drum gun on there's a Midas drum gun on the map now.
Oh, no way.
Here, because it's part of the new update.
Where?
On my marker, 600 gold. It's part of the new update.
Wait, where's your marker?
It's, in the water, behind Underworld.
The blue and purple ones.
Am I blonde? Am I blind? I'm not blonde. Oh, there, let's go, let's get it.
It's 600 gold.
You have to buy it?
Yeah, you have to buy it for Midas. The style that Midas is using is his new selectable style, his style that's coming out. Ooh. It's looking fine.
So you don't have to buy a new skin?
What? No, the skin's coming out tonight. The Midas skin's coming out tonight.
Oh, the new Midas skin?
Yeah, it's coming out tonight. And then the new Nike skins are coming out tomorrow. I thought they were out today.
Shit.
But...
Oh, shoot. You guys, we have another team?
Yeah, I'm landing directly on Midas and grabbing the drum gun.
Grab it.
Oh, there's only one in stock.
Just grab it.
Yeah, I bought it. Oh my god, this thing's crazy. Oh my lord.
I'm gonna Thunderbolt.
It shreds. I haven't even tried it out yet. This is my first game using it.
The river
No. This is like the new one that came out this season. The new one.
I don't have. Okay, nice. I have a gun. All I have is a Thunderbolt.
Wait, come here. You know? Look, this is it.
Let's see.
There's only one in stock, but that's it.
Ooh, wait, let me just see it. Oh my god, it's so pretty. Oh my god. Take it. It's yours.
Woo! This is his new style, look.
Oh, this is what he's gonna look like? Oh, he's like gonna be.
But
kind
no,
of,
he's
like,
gonna
dark.
Be all green though. He's gonna be all green. Like you could see his his skulls. You can see his skulls off of the style. You'll be able to see his skulls. Do like his
like
armor?
Ghost of him.
Yeah, the style's gonna be like ghost related.
Interesting.
You're like with his armor, it'll be so dark green you'll be able to see his skulls, like in his body. Wow. Where his lungs are, you'll be able to see those. That's supposed to be a style.
Was there a leak, or does everyone, or is it like?
If watch Top 5 Gaming. Uh-huh. He posts a video on the new update. There's a new hand cannon. There's new Midas skin coming out. There's a lot of stuff. There's the new Guardian of the Galaxy bundle coming out. It's gonna have.
My God.
It's gonna have the baby Groot in it. It's gonna have Batista, the Batista skin out of it, like
I
the
love
lava
baby
one.
Groot.
And then. And then, you know the Batista guy? Batista? Armor, lava dude?
Oh, was he the, like, he was in charge of the ship?
I don't know. I didn't watch the show. I just knew he's coming.
What?
And then...
There's a...
And then the girl. And then a girl. I don't know what her name is. I never watched Guardian.
What?
I don't know when they're coming out, though. I don't...
I've
never
watched
Guardian of the Galaxy.
Oh, my God. It's so good. Guardian of the Galaxy is amazing.
Other stuff.
Guardians is epic. You should see
it. Is
it? It's so good. I so, like, honestly,
it's
really good.
Is Nemesis here?
I'm in my pretty girl era. Wait, there's a Nemesis
it's
on the bottom?
I don't know if it's on the bottom. Wait, where's that shotgun at? Gatekeeper?
I marked
it. I want that Gatekeeper shotgun.
There's
Come on, this kid
one.
Just took it, bro. Come on, this kid took it.
He's Drax? Oh, okay. I love Drax.
No,
it's
no,
so
no, you take it, bro.
What?
Drax, you can have it.
You guys, wouldn't it be so cool to have a yacht like this?
People do.
I know.
But more richer.
Literally, I'm like, can
well,
I just have
more
a more
fancy one.
I have a yacht in Fortnite, it's okay.
Oh, I'm so hungry, bro. For my dinner? I'm having, like,
what?
The dinner I'm having, I love.
What are you having?
I'm having garlic bread with
Ooh.
Meatballs and spaghetti.
Wow. Oh my God, I love garlic
so
bread.
Good.
Actually,
I think it's called
baked
ziti or whatever. I don't know. Yeah, something like that. Devontae, oh, I see him.
We're
I see
coming.
Him. 20?
We're on the way.
20? 75 crack? Two on me.
I'm on my way. I have no mobility.
40? Nah, bro, the drum gun's too good, bro.
Yeah, dude.
You know the snipers? They nerfed them.
Do they really?
You can only
this
find
so
them in
good.
Purple and gold rarity now.
Oh, wait, that's so good?
So there's no green or blue. You can only find them in those two rarities. And there's a gold under here. I'm gonna take it.
Oh my God, if anyone's using
Yeah, you can only find it in those two rarities.
I know, I wanna try the hand cannon just for fun.
Which means if the hand cannon is so good because you can put a 4x scope on it. It's actually better than the snipers because they're more easier to find. And they do. I haven't even tried it yet.
I
haven't been able to find
it.
There's a blue one right here.
A blue what? Oh, I bet. I'm coming.
Again.
What does it have on it?
There's trash?
Drum man.
Here, you can have the gold sniper.
What is this? Oh.
Hand cannon is not trash. It's the OG hand cannon. It literally does 85 damage to the body.
So no one gets...
It does like 170 to
kids,
the head.
Kids.
Wait.
He's running.
You got him?
Oh, no. Guys, these are coming for me.
Wait, where's he at? What the?
Coming back.
Dead? 85? Cool, dead. No! It's a sniper!
No!
No, that's not a sniper.
Oh. I'll take it, though.
Never mind. I thought it was.
I was like, I'll take it, though. Oh my God, those kids.
Let's get the underworld boss.
Mm-hmm.
We should go reboot Dante first.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Reboot him over there.
Devontae, we got you.
The new banana, the banana of the gods, it's so good.
But does it just heal your white health?
Yeah, and it gives you a hop effect.
Mm-hmm.
Like the zero fruit does?
Like, you know the Zeus medallion? How you jump up higher with that? That's what it does. That's how high you jump.
Oh.
And you regen your white health whenever you're low. Or you just regen your white health.
But I kind of feel like it should do
it's not forever,
too,
though.
To be gold, like...
But you have big pots you could pack. You have...
I don't know. I feel like it should give you, like, 150. Like, 150.
You pack the banana and then you pack two bigs as you're healing. Because then you won't have to pack med kits.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's quicker heals. You regen white health and then you just pop your two bigs. So you don't have to worry about healing and then popping med kits.
But
that's
why
it's good.
I don't want to carry two healths.
You don't like carrying two healths?
No, I like to carry one health.
So you carry four guns?
No.
Or three guns, mobility? Yeah, that's what I do unless I can't find mobility. Then
yeah.
I'm forced to find. Then I'm forced to pack two.
Okay, well, no, I agree.
But that. If I find a movement, I'm definitely picking a movement over one of my heals.
Yeah.
I don't care.
No, for sure.
Mostly minis. Because then I'm usually packing is three big pots and six minis. I'm 100% dropping it for minis because big pots are better. 100. I missed with the deagle. 85. God,
what
are you
fighting?
Horrible. The boss. Hades.
I know, but you were talking like you're fighting some people. I was like, what the fuck?
100. Dead, 200. Guys, whenever we are allowed to kill him, start shooting at him. Right now, shoot him. Oh, there you go. Just target him.
Like, why is Hades so much harder to kill than other guys? Like,
dead.
I don't like.
Can I have the medallion?
I think Ares is so much better.
Appreciate it. Ares is easy.
I know, but his what he gives you is so much better.
The AR, yeah, but this one gives you the SMG.
Yeah, but the SMG is like versus the AR.
It's better. Well, no, they're like the same. No, they're the same.
I think the same. AR is better.
Well, if you don't. If you have the mythic AR but don't have the, like, say you're playing Bush, right, and you have the AR but you don't have the medallion and your teammate does, then the AR is basically useless. And if you're in duos and you have the SMG, you win. You don't even need the medallion.
There's gatekeeper shotgun up here.
If you want the mythic AR to be good, you need the medallion with it. It's not even that good of a boost. Because the normal mythic, it does 31, like, to the body, but with the... With the damage boost, it does 31, so it's literally only two extra damage.
No,
it's not that good. It's only two extra damage, so it's not that good. Yeah, I heard him fighting kids because he was rebooting. Coming right now, Devante. You're chilling, bro. You have me here.
Yeah, Jay is.
It's a whole squad.
Fires. Jay in space. I'm shit, but they're good.
What?
I was like, you guys are good. I'm not that good, but they're good, so it's okay.
25. You know the two times damage medallion will do extra damage with this mythic drum gun?
Wait, they just
it's basically
did we
reboot here? But it's an AR.
Nice. I have it zero AR right now. Shoot.
I'm gonna start the boss.
Yeah, the medallion is really good.
I have some genie.
Yeah, I'm just gonna start it to bait him now.
Yeah.
But bait the kids to push. We start rebooting. Don't kill the boss.
Do you have any AR?
Triple reboot. Yeah, here.
I do.
Thanks, guys. Oh, shit.
Let's triple reboot so we can hurry up and kill this boss.
Yeah. I like this boss's medallion so good.
I love the shotgun, bro. If I get
Thank
the shotgun,
you,
I don't die. Especially in build.
No, but it's like the shotgun's good. But to me the medallion of like always having the.
If I get the shotgun, I don't die.
I don't know. I just like that you get that like double jump thing forever.
I like the medallion too, but yeah. I mean, it's not, I'm not like. I would love
like
to pack it.
It,
but anytime I get to use it, my teammates just no. Like, give that to me.
Yeah.
I will die with it as soon as I give it to him. What do you think happens?
Over here.
Get headshot snipes.
No. Don't tell me.
Oh, there's kids?
Yeah.
Dead. Might not be able to clutch over. Crap.
I need a heal. A second.
Putting your food on the counter.
Oh my god, I hit him 150. Nice.
Give me,
man from the Hawaii! Yay! You're here! Woohoo! How've you been? I'm in my pretty girl era. They're still here. I had wings on me. Maybe just go reboot them and then come back for me.
No, don't worry. I got this.
Okay.
You guys are gonna come alive. You guys are coming alive right here.
Let's go.
I'm gonna kill him real quick because he's annoying. Nobody likes him.
Nobody likes him. We like what he gives you, but we don't like him.
Yeah, we like his loot, but we don't like him. Nobody likes a three-headed wolf. Bro.
I'm good, man, Vermouth. I'm good.
Oh, they're rebooting right here.
You know, just chilling, streaming, hanging out, doing my thing.
It just rebooted right here.
It was just my birthday. I just turned 27. So now I'm officially ancient.
What? Okay. How did I lose that? I have the mythic. He had a blue one. Now look at that. He has a mythic SMG, mythic shotgun, and mythic drum gun.
Look at him. He's so excited right now. He's feeling himself. He's so happy.
I gotta go eat dinner.
All right, thanks for
the
game.
I play when I get back.
No worries. I'm 27 now. Can you believe it? I'm gonna cry. I'm 27. Can you literally believe? Hugo, what's your... No, 27. Could you imagine? To get away from me. I don't know. Hugo, what is your name? No, Devontae, don't worry. I actually don't think there's anybody else who is dying to get in here. So I think we're okay. I think we are actually okay. Who is formal floor? I don't know. 27? 2? I definitely look 27. What? No, I thought I looked 18, you guys. I'm supposed to look young. You guys are supposed to be like, you look like a baby. You could never be 27. I'm kidding, Devontae. But close. No, I know that I definitely do look close to. It's okay. Age is nothing but a number. It's all about how you feel inside. And that's what you tell yourself. You're 25? Nice. Formal floor, you're gonna ready up? Hi, Hexron. How are you? How are you doing today? What are you up to? Formal floor. I'm really sorry, but you're going to get kicked if you didn't already up soon. What rank are you? I don't play rank. I don't play ranked. But I feel like I would be somewhere in, like, gold. Literally. Formal floor, I'm sorry, but you are not running up, so I'm so sorry. You must go. What is your name, Hugo, so I know? So I know it's you. Were you formal floor? Someone else is supposed to be joining. Wait, are you formal floor? Okay. But you gotta ready up then, my friend. Can you tell me, wait, which one is your name? What time is it for you? I try to be live around, like, I don't know, 12 to 1. Today was a little bit later than I normally go live. I normally start at, like, 12:30, like 1 a.m. now. Oh, wait, holy shit. 5:18? I'm so sorry, Hugo. You're not telling me which one your name is. I'm a little bit confused. Are you in here? 7:19 because you're on the East Coast, yeah. It's 5:18. Wow. Okay, so you're only an hour behind me. It's 4:19 for me. But yeah, I either like to normally start around, like, check item shop. Of course. I know. I actually haven't played a horror game in a minute. I really need to. I really miss it. What's the work is? Okay, fire, Hugo, so you're in here. We're chilling, we're chilling, we're chilling big time, baby.
We going minus again?
Let's... we can go wherever you want. Space, you pick the drop, whatever you want. Let's get it! We have a broke up. I really want to do a TikTok. Like, can I pick the drop? You can pick the drop next round. You guys are all going to have to fight for the drum gun. Everyone wants the drum gun. We also have to get some people in and we can play Columbo Wars. That was actually really fun. Dua Lipa is. Can we Houdini? Maybe, yeah, I'll play it after. I'm actually really into this song, Trading Season. I'm like, what's the vibe? Over. All right, guys. I'm feeling a win. I haven't gotten a win today, which is just on brand. So, we need to change it. It is time to change that. And our home is so steep, but I'm actually, like, I changed my mind about how I feel about Dua Lipa a lot, but she is a pop diva icon for sure. We can hit these barrels together if anybody wants. Oh, I got a banana of the gods. Woo! I just think it should get you to like 150 though. I don't know. That's just how I feel.
My pickaxe is not swing.
That's weird. Training season's over. I have minis in a big pot if anyone needs it. Oh, space. Where are you? And there's two splashes right there. Training season's over. Who got the drum gun? Who got it? No one got it? Make me wanna. Oh, you got it, Devontae. Let's go. What do you think? Is it that good that it's like, what the fuck? This is insane? Or like, is it like, oh, it's okay. Like, what level of insanity is it? It's good? This is for the new Midas drop. I wonder what time it comes out. I've gotta find the sniper. Is there people?
No.
Oh. Boo! We want people! We want people!
Blue drum gun. Not terrible.
Nice. I'm gonna. I don't know where everyone is going. I love this side of the map. It's so cool. With this double thing, it's just insane. This double jump, whatever it is nuts. I got a god chest. Let's go. Alrighty. Where is everyone? I think I'm gonna go and get these people in Grimsgate. I think we should. I want that mythic. That mythic. Sheesh. Oh, there are actually people on me. We love that. Oh, what happened?
Ran away.
Devontae! Devontae, play with us! You love to, like, run ahead of us. Yeah, the lobbies are actually very sweaty. I agree. Got one. Reloading. Nice. Nice. Right here. Nice. Woohoo! Okay, but where's the medallion team, though, is the real question. Okay, we gotta rescue Devante. He is over there. Okay. I'm gonna go, if you guys wanna go, I'm just gonna grab his card really quick. And then you guys can like go to a reboot van. And then I can just fly back to you guys. Do you guys wanna head like to a reboot van? I would not go after that team. But do not listen to me apparently. Act like a bitch. Okay, I'm rebooting him right now. Where are you guys? Okay, cool. And then I still want to get that team and their stuff. Like, what the heck? Team coming to me. Team coming. Team coming. Team coming.
What do you want?
Right here. On me. Ah!
They're shooting my car.
The heck? Oh no, you guys. Okay, we got it. Next one's a win. I know it. We can do it! We are better. Oh, but I need my computer open actually for YouTube. Is it charging? Please be charging. Does that mean it's charging, or does that mean it's like... Okay, well, let's hope and pray that it's working. Because I do not know how to go back and forth between the YouTube. Yes, I do live in LA. My computer just decided to turn off, though, which is concerning. Okay, guys, 1 second. I gotta go get a different charger. You really want to visit the USA? I am a fan. Okay, let's see. Hopefully this charger works. Because reading on my phone can get very difficult. Okay, here we go. 1 second, y'all. Let's get a late drop if we can. Okay, cool. Hi, Mr. Awesome, how are you? Mr. Awesome Possum, you, what is this? You really want Jack? Guys, 1 second, I gotta reload all my stuff. I'm sorry. Don't hate me. Okay, now I'm here and ready. My computer is back up and alive. And we are doing good now. Okay. Put a foot to the pedal. Faith? Who are you looking for, Mr. Awesome Possum? Do we have a team here, y'all? Or are we chilling like a villain? You're not looking for anybody? I feel like you're looking for Jake. From State Farm? Question mark? What? Didn't hear. I'm sorry. I said I just had to re... I just got my computer up again so that I could re-chat. Because it was not working. So now we are up and running and we are good in the hood. Where do you want to visit in the U.S.? Where's, like, your top place where you're like, oh my god, like, I have to go there? Where is your, like, oh my god, I gotta go there? Put foot to the pedal. I love how these are just open, honestly. Like, you don't have to do anything to open them, like... I don't know, but I guess New York, yeah. I feel like New York is, like, a must. I feel like LA, New York, Las Vegas. I feel like our must-sees. I don't know, like, where else, but I think those are like, the tops, I feel like. Yeah, like I said, New York, Vegas, LA, I feel like, are the spots, in my opinion. But there's like a bunch of places. There's so many places in LA that are cool. That's for sure. I said what I said. Does anyone need this? Oh yeah, Miami's cool. You know, I don't think so. I happen to really like Los Angeles. I think LA is very beautiful, in my personal opinion. Vexy Finbird, thank you for following. Oh, you can hold multiple bananas? Oh, that's sick. I didn't know you could hold multiple bananas. I actually thought you could only hold one. That's pretty cool. Dang, you're still playing? Let me play. We will get you in next game. I got you, I got you. Next game, I got you. Oh. Oh, someone is botting me. Please stop botting me. Please stop botting me. All right, guys, let's get it. Yes, we will get you in next game, I promise. I know. You have four bananas? Okay, wait, that, I actually, Devante, this is new news that you can carry multiple bananas. Like, I think that actually makes the banana, like, much better, in my opinion. Because I was kind of, like, not iffy on the banana, but, like, iffy on the banana. And now I'm like, okay, work. If I can carry multiple bananas, that's actually kind of sick. I still need a shotgun, you guys. So if anyone needs a shotgun... Oh, I found one. Just kidding. So if anyone finds a shotgun, let me know. I don't think it's ghetto in LA, personally. But that's just me. The golden eggs are so nice. Does LA have gambling? I don't think LA is gambling. I think that's Las Vegas. That's why I would say to go to Vegas. Like, Vegas is crazy. She will reach, let her focus, she's locked in. She'll reach out after. If there's people, I will be locked in, that's for sure. But right now, there's not really anything to be too locked in on. Except for these people that we have to go get. Okay, do they have a medallion or are they are? Ooh, oh my God, no, you're good. Right here, right here. Where did he go, bro? Okay. Got one. Here we go. Here we go, here we go. Satellite video, y'all get hit with a boom, boom. Oh my God, they have crowns. They're angry, bruv. Don't you love when you kill a crown team, but then like when you get killed as a crown team, you're like, why? They had a crown. This Hades thing is so bad in my opinion, I'm sorry. Just so bad. Let's get him, guys. Of course. Oh my goodness. I am definitely reading comments, you guys. I feel like I'm pretty decent at reading chat. I think I'm actually pretty, you know, I'm gonna toot my own horn. I think I'm actually pretty damn good at reading chat. Of course you can pay clips. You literally get you in the next game, I promise. Oh my God, thank you. I appreciate that. I've worked quite hard to get better. I've worked quite hard to get better at this game. So I do appreciate it. Okay, you guys, we should try to stay together though. If we can. Ooh, special chase! Yes, we will also get you in here, Jay, obviously. Are there any more kids? Are there any more kiddos, y'all? Like a feather with you off my mind. Oh, yeah. Mine. I want him. I'm hungry. But damn. I really don't want to play builds, but we'll see. We also gotta get Temporary Jay in here. He's been in here. He's been requesting for like a hot minute. This could literally be my first victory crown win. I'm gonna die. I would be so happy. I literally don't have a, I don't think I have a crown win yet this season. I have wins, but not like crown wins this season. And I'm so sad. I feel like such a bitch. Zero builds is way better than builds. I agree. Golden eggs are so fire also. Like, what the heck? They give you so much, like, gold. You're gonna get a crown win? Yes! Manifest! Manifest positivity! Crown win! Crown win! Crown win! Let's go. I wish. I hope. It's so funny. Like, half the reason I love streaming is because I get to talk about Fortnite with people and, like, I don't get to talk about... I don't get to talk about Fortnite with a lot of my friends because, like, they just don't play, like, at least IRL. But, like, online, y'all play Fortnite. It's fucking fantastic for me. So, crown win! Woo! Come on, chat, let's get hype! Wow, that was really high-pitched, even for me. Does anyone need? Bro. Bro. Let go of his hand. Let's go, chat. This scope also is so good. I love it on like the Aries one for sure. We will get you in next game. We will get a rotation going. I really want a sniper, though, to be honest. That would be super fire. But, Jay, you said that they nerfed them so that they don't show up as often, or they only show up in purple and gold, and I'm honestly really sad because snipers are my favorite things. I know, I've actually grown to really like this scope. I used to not like it. All right, let's go get some, oh. Okay. Guys, I really want this crown win. Oh, with the driving like this, this is going to be an interesting crown win, let me tell you. Oh, someone rebooted? Damn, you guys, we got 24 kills. Let's go. Goodbye, lobby. I wish. Maybe if I reapply my lipstick, that will help me get a crown win. All right. All right, guys, we got this. Oh, is there a workbench? Do I really need anything though? No. I just want to be a fun. No. I would really love a sniper though. Yeah, this scope is fire. It's literally makes you feel like you're a laser, like a straight laser. You guys, how'd you get in there? Oh, here. Is there a sniper? No, I want a sniper. Vanessa. Nope. Okay. I know. Like, what the heck? It's okay. I just want to be one of your girls tonight. Should we go into zone or should we like chill on the outskirts? Like, what is the best move, you guys?
We should go get the other medallions.
The other medallions?
Yeah.
Okay. Where they're over here. We're gonna play aggressive? Okay, let's play aggressive. No? Okay, no. Okay. Okay. What are we doing? Wait, let's all play together though, you guys. Devontae! Wait, you guys, okay. Let's just commit and play together. Oh God, we're literally all over the place. I'm not loving this. I am not loving this, you guys! Kids right here. Oh my God, he's one shot. No, please get him, he's so low. You guys, I can't see. Nope. Nice, he's rezzing you, nice. Medallion, got it. Oh my God, sniper. Oh my God, let's go. Oh my God, I have the best loadout. We have to win. You guys, I literally have the God loadout. If we don't win, I'll be genuinely crying. There's one more squad, you guys, so let's just be careful. This is right here if anyone wants it. Guys. Nice.
Two more people, I'm not too.
Okay. What is up with this sniper? There's someone up here. Oh my God, it has no scope! I dropped it, but blue with no scope is the worst. Some other people in here, but those were fantastic games. All right. Duh, if we still have room, obviously I'll get you in here. Temporary J, you've been spinning invite clips. And Twitch TTB Twisted Twitch, do you want to get in here? Temporary J, I invited you. Oh, you are clips. Oh, what the heck? Okay, let's get it. After like a few more games, let's do Columbo. Is there anybody else, ma'am, from this that wants to get in here? Temporary J, the only thing I'm going to request is that you can mute my stream, please.
Mute your stream, what's that mean?
Like, just turn the volume down?
Yeah.
That would be fantastic. Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, did you mute?
Hey, you got the same.
Did you mute me?
Yeah. Here, I'll do it.
Hello?
Hello?
I can hear myself. Hello?
Hello?
Okay, is there anybody else that... I'm so sorry, Temporary J. I'm going to need you to mute my stream.
What do you mean by mute your stream?
Or turn the volume down or close it just because I can hear myself through my... Like when I talk through your headset.
Oh, you can?
Yeah.
Is that better?
A little lower.
That better?
Hello? It's fine.
That better?
That's great. Thank you so much. Okay, is there anybody else that wants to get in here? Thank you so much. I appreciate you. Oh, Jay, you wanted to get in here. To know, oh, it's good. Jay's in a game though. So, Devontae, you want to get back in here? Or Space, somebody want to get back in here?
I've never had that problem with my headset.
No worries. No, I get it. It's just because I can hear, if I can hear myself through your headset, like if you have my stream on. So, literally, no worries. I just appreciate you for muting it. Thank you. She looks so pretty like a devil. Ooh, whoa, whoa. Alrighty, team.
My friend wants to meet you.
How?
I don't know. Maybe later she can.
Perfect. Sounds like a plan. Crown win time. Let's do it.
I got 5 crown wins. 5 crown wins. I got 5 crown wins. I got 5 crown wins.
What? I think I only have 1. What the heck?
Did you play last season?
I did, but I haven't really played this season, so I guess that kind of makes sense.
Yeah. I got most of them.
What? Oh.
Well, Clips? That kid's gone.
You good?
Yep. I think it's because the kid left and then the thingy. Let me get my friend in here now.
Giorgio, thank you for following. Wait, I'm just going to see if Clips wants to play. How are you? Thank you for following. It removed your follow? Oh my god! Well, now you're following again, so that's okay.
No, no. Maybe he will want to play. But there's this one kid that really, really has never met a YouTuber, and he really wants to. And he's not on right now, so he can't play. But whenever she's on, I'll make sure that he gets to play with you.
Totally. Sounds like a plan. I've been wondering where you've been. What are you talking about? Okay, we'll just play a... We'll just play a trio, I guess.
Yeah, I don't think any of my friends want to play.
I don't know where he
went. They're all always so busy.
That was very weird. That was very, very strange.
Everybody's game is popular. So it used to be that emote and that skin that went with it that was in the item shop for so long. Now it's just Lady Gaga.
What do you mean?
So there was a skin last season that came with that emote that I was just doing.
Mm-hmm.
You know that skin?
Yeah.
I think it's called like the Wednesday or something. And now Lady Gaga is never, she hasn't left the item shop in so long.
Yeah, I know, like the weekend, literally.
And it's so weird.
They love keeping people in the item shop.
Yeah, apparently.
Eat you down.
Wait, you got a crown?
Yeah, last game we gotta win. So we gotta win this game.
Yeah, we do. That's the fact that I suck, so.
I was talking to one of the guys. On Instagram.
Are we landing over there?
So we'll see. We'll see what comes from it. Hopefully something good. I hope.
Chicken wing, chicken.
Hi, baby.
What's up?
Not much. How are you? Are you still working?
Chicken wing.
What?
Chicken
are you still working?
Hot dog and bologna. Chicken macaroni.
Yes.
Feeling
Gubbies.
With my homies.
I know.
Gubbies.
So I was the one that was Devontae commenting.
Hi. What's up, players?
I'm sorry, Jay, say that one more time. Hi, Axel, how are you?
So guess what?
What?
So my name in the chat was Ben, but that's not my real name because I'm a girl. Yeah.
Okay.
That was just my dad's phone.
Okay. Very cool.
So that was me. Yeah. And
well,
I'm
hi.
Subscribed, I liked, and I follow.
Oh my god, you're the best. Thank you. I really appreciate it.
Yeah. So I like tried getting so many other YouTubers to let me, and like everybody was just denying my tendencies. So that I, and then you guys did it, and then I got so excited. So that I liked and subscribed, and now I follow.
Oh my god, you're so kind. Thank you so much. Shout out to Axel Witt.
Oh wait, shoot.
Probably is Demand, isn't he? Maybe he'll be nice and come read chat again. That was fun. You missed it the other day. He was reading my chat, Georgios. It was so fun. We had the best time ever. But I'm hoping he'll do it again.
So glad I get to play. Wish he dies.
Wow, I'm the first player in the match to reach maximum shields. Interesting. Oh no, that's crazy.
There's only one person that needs shields.
Well, but I was the first person in the match to reach maximum shields. Like, what the heck?
Yeah, that's kind of weird.
That's crazy.
I think I was second because The other kid just met Matchum. I can't talk. Just I met Matchum. Yeah, he just met Alder. What is this skin? I just hired some weird guy and I don't even know what skin this is.
Let's get it!
Okay, I'll be back in like 30 minutes, okay?
I have never seen one of these machines, the health ones.
You've never seen a health machine? No way.
Well, I have, but I haven't seen them in a while.
So your dad's making me do this. I love you. I'll be back in literally 30 minutes, okay?
Can you still hear yourself?
A little bit, but it's okay. Don't worry about it. It's a chill amount. As long as it's not blasting in my ear.
Now we have a big problem.
Yeah?
Okay, this is zero build. This is zero build. That's fine. I thought something was bad happening.
Nah, but we're like zero build players over here.
Yeah, I'm a zero build and non-build plan. I found a healthy banana. I found a gold banana.
Yeah. The one of the gods.
Here, come on, let's go, guys. We gotta go find our teammates. Oh, there they are.
Yeah, we're at the little train station thingy.
Ooh, what is this?
Two. Okay. My little helper can catch up. Yeah, he can catch up.
They always catch up somehow.
They did you know that they can respawn?
If they die?
No. Like if you're far away from them, they can like teleport.
Oh, I didn't know that. Very cool.
But if they're in storm, they can't move very fast. Mm. So that they really can't teleport. Hey, I got something for you. Mm-hmm. It's a dope banana.
What? Oh no. I'm okay though. I don't need it. I'm all good.
Oh, it doesn't heal you. It's just super special. I don't know what it does.
It heals your whites. Okay, there's a medallion team behind us.
No. Oh, it's a special banana.
Cool? Yeah, it heals your whites.
What's that?
Like your white health?
Ah, that's interesting. You mean like the sprinting health?
Like where your green health is, it heals that.
Oh, so my med. Okay.
Should we get these people behind us? It's our bounty.
Are they medallions?
Oh no, I think it's actually our bounty.
Oh, it's a bounty? Okay, yeah, let's get them then. It's a bounty, yeah, probably. I think it will give us a door or something.
On my channel. I love when Henry is over here. It's one of my favorite things to have him here when he's streaming or...
I found someone!
On my channel. Oh.
There's a kid over here.
Wait. Coming.
He, like, went in that tunnel.
On the way!
Yeah, there's two kids down here in a fight. Okay, or maybe cool. That's just our teammate and him fighting. I'm not sure. I'll wait for you. Oh, there you are. Okay, we're good. I don't know where he went.
Why are they... It seems like our bounty's behind us, though. I'm confused.
Yeah, like, where is our bounty?
They're definitely behind us.
Yeah, they have to be behind us. Did you see my helper? He's like an unruly skin.
He's not that, but he's pretty close.
Is that him down there? Okay, time to whip out my big joy.
Get it.
We got our big boys.
Oh, there's a team coming in. It was fake Booga.
This is not helping Twap. This ain't helping Twap. Don't worry, no.
Knock. Woo! Oh my god, I already have a crown. Dang it.
They had so many crowns.
They had crowns on crowns on crowns.
Yeah, they did. Maybe they were bots. Maybe Woo! That's why.
Devontae, I'll take that. Let's go.
Dude, there's so many clowns.
There's another sniper if someone wants it.
No, I'm good. I already got a purple snipey.
What?
Yeah, you want it?
I got a gold one now. I'm chilling.
Are you doing okay? Good. I swear to God, if that kid had a thingy, whatchamacallit, if he had a crown.
Will you make a birthday stream? I really should. Because I didn't really do anything for my birthday. I just should make like one day. Or is this a birthday stream? This is not a birthday stream. Maybe on
Guess what?
I'll do like a special stream. And I'll like get a cake or something. What?
It's almost my birthday. It's summer. It's June. June 2nd.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
That's very exciting.
Yeah, I'm gonna be turning 10.
Do you wanna come over here with us? Oh my god, no way.
Yeah, I'm gonna be so old. And then I'm gonna beat everybody in my classroom because I'm gonna be so old. I'm gonna be so older than them.
Yeah, I get so. You. I get you, Devon. I get you, man, for this. That's so true. Maybe on Friday I'll do like a birthday, just like special, like affiliate anniversary stream, like because I never really did anything.
Can I get in it too?
Of course.
Wait, what is a birthday stream?
Like this is a stream for my birthday.
Oh, it's almost your birthday?
It was my birthday. My birthday passed.
Oh yeah, that was right.
So, I guess I'll have to do something like a makeup birthday stream, you know?
Are you kidding me?
That is turning 10, I can't believe it. I just turned 27.
There are so many other clowns.
There's so many, I know, there's so many crowns this game. Like, what the heck?
How many kids are winning?
A lot, apparently.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I have some med tits, but I think I should teach just in case some of us end up in storm.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, everybody, if they have some wings, we should start winging away.
Yeah, I have wings.
I'm gonna start going to circle though.
Yeah.
I don't wanna just shot out of the air though. The air though.
The wings do give you like a big hitbox, I feel that.
I think it's like an easier target for everybody because then they'll see exactly where you are and they'll be like, oh, there's that person, I'm just gonna kill him. It's kind of like a moving target.
It is, I feel that. But like, I also love them, so it's kind of like a double-edged sword.
Yeah, and then like, it's also like that superpower, you like hit them with it and then like, it kills them. The one time I was using this chain and it took me like 8 tries to kill this one person.
I don't like the chain.
Neither do I, not really. I don't really like it.
I don't really like it either. Don't worry,
that
you left me too.
Stinky.
I think we're all on our own in this lonely world. Oh, he's gonna figure
it out. Wait, where's your boyfriend, Joe?
He just went to do something for my car. Okay, so there's 2 medallion teams over here.
2?
If we want to mess with that, or we can just kind of chill on the outskirts.
I swear to God, if these heads have clowns too, I'm going to like...
freak out?
Yeah, I'm going to like, what? This is our 4th clown we found so far.
Devontae, should we stay on the outside? What do you think?
Yeah, I think we should like stay away from them and like wait until like one of their teammates dies. So then if we kill the other one, then the other one, if we kill him, his teammate can come and revive him.
Yeah, how are you, Georgios? How have you been? What have you been up to? I think maybe I'll actually do a special stream this Friday. I think that's a good idea. Wait, hold on, I'm gonna grab these.
Do you have a lot of people added?
I do have quite a bit of people.
When was the first time someone asked you to be their friend?
Like online or in real life?
In like online.
Probably when I started streaming. That's true.
Well, it was crazy. It was crazy the day that I asked you. Cause like there were so many people asking.
There were a lot of people that day. But it doesn't
matter. I've watched you for a couple years now.
Well, I've only been streaming for a year, so that's interesting.
Oh yeah, well then. Well, I thought it was a couple years, but then maybe it's
okay.
Maybe I just
talked
to
you. Yeah.
Well, I watched you set a couple days after you started streaming, mm-hmm. and then I watched you, and then the one day I saw you doing the live, and I asked you, but then you didn't answer me that one day, so then I asked you last time, and then you answered me, and now I'm so happy.
Yay!
Now I don't have to ask any more streamers, since now my favorite streamer is added.
Aw, thanks. I appreciate you.
Wait, do you have any other streamers added?
maybe like a few, but not too many.
Like who?
Probably nobody that you would know. Except for I have Mama Benji Fishy.
Yeah, I don't know who that is.
That's
crazy. I used to stream.
You should stream. Streaming's fun.
I have my stream thingy. I have my streaming thingy.
Oh, Megan! Yeah, Megan!
And then the one day my thing, my cameras that I had, a special camera I had to, for my thing, just stopped working.
Oh,
so
no.
Then I couldn't use it anymore. So now I got a new one for this Twismas, and now I just have it put away and I haven't got to set it up yet.
Well, I believe in you.
Yeah, I might start streaming again. So that, yeah.
Okay, so there's one other team and a solo. Interesting.
There's a okay.
There's a duo left.
There's a chicken wing!
Chicken wing. Wow, are we about to get back-to-back wins to Monte? Like, I don't want to,
there's
like
a chicken wing in the air! I'm just joking. If there was a chicken wing in the air, I would probably eat it, and it would probably already be dawn. But guess what? There's not a chicken in the air, so it ain't dawn.
Do you want to come get in the car?
I'm trying to test up. Come on, Wall, no way. Okay, now I'm just trapped.
We gotta find the team. Oh, there's two medallions. They're definitely baiting us. They're over there.
There is?
They're on island for sure. Are you watching Unboxaholics? Of course. On Friday, duh. But maybe I'll stream.
There's a medallion sitting on the island.
I think Friday's the best day to do like the little birthday stream.
Guys, they took the medallion.
Yeah, but I think they're trying to bait us.
Yeah, I'm guessing that too.
So let's just see where Zone pulls.
I'm guessing they are trying to bait us. Because they keep picking it up and dropping it.
Yeah.
Maybe we should just let them drop.
They've
Maybe we should just
me,
let them giant storm.
Well,
I forgot my stream name. Cause like my stream was set up when I was like 6 maybe. It did a stream and then like my thing. I've only done one stream on that account and one video, which means 2 times I used it. And then the couple days after that, it just worked and it was so weird.
That's so weird.
Yeah, it did randomly twit working. I was like, you dumb thing, you better start working. And it still did it, so then I got mad. And then my dad tried fixing it, and it didn't work. And then my mom tried fixing it, and it still didn't work. So then we just, I still have it. It's just not, I can't use it.
Yeah.
So I have a new one, but I don't know how to set it up, so my dad's got to set that up.
Well, thank God you've got good parents.
Yeah, they're so nice because they got me a new one. And then my cousin got me a PlayStation. But I don't really use it that often. I just play I put robots on it, but it doesn't work.
Yeah.
Don't know why it doesn't work. It just randomly was on my finger.
No.
Oh. What?
It's okay. We were gonna hide behind the tree.
Now we didn't hide behind the walk.
Okay, they're on us.
Do they have the medallion?
Yeah. They do. They got two medallions.
What? Okay, we need to kill the one with the medallion first. Why are you hiding behind that tree? That is Tweer-we-seeable. That's Tweer-we-seeable. Okay, first of all, that's your Tweer-we-seeable. I can stand right here and watch at you. But no dip, because I'm your teammate. But still, we need to dip over there, because they're over there. But they're keep baiting us. Okay, wait. Two of us, whoever has a medallion, two of us did the tip with the medallion, and one of us did the tip without the medallion.
Nah, they're waiting for us.
Oh, yeah. Whip. Whip. They hired a bot. Everybody, there's med kits over here.
Tell your NPC to hit it.
My kid's over here. If you need to heal up, come behind this wall and heal up.
121 on one of them. 121 on both of them. One's knocked. Let's push it.
Hit him! Hit those bad. Hit those baddies. Wait, your wife streaming again?
Yeah! Let go! Back-to-back wins, Devontae! Woo!
Your wife streaming again?
Yes.
I should do it. Ask my dad for his phone so I can
watch. Let's go, Devontae!
Okay, I'll be with Bat.
Columbo Wars, let's do it. And then I'm going to play...
Item Shops updated.
Woo!
Oh, whoa,
this girl's so cool.
Wait, the Midas stands in the item shop. What the flip? Why is there bunnies in the item shop? Just so ugly. You so ugly when you walked in, little Putin. What's this? It's a Nike emote.
I don't know if we have enough people for Columbo Wars.
There's a temple Putin.
Devontae, I think I'm gonna play a solo or two, and then if you want to play Overwatch, I'm down.
I want to play with you.
Alrighty. Thank you for the games.
See, just don't leave me here.
Okay. This is the new Midas. He just dropped. Oh my God. Are we gonna like him? New Midas. Let's see. 2,500. See, this is like, why do they say that it's on sale? It literally just dropped and it's on sale. Interesting. Okay. The new Midas just dropped in the item shop, guys, and let's check him out. Okay. Ascendant Midas. Ooh, legendary. Oh, so he has two He has two looks. Let's see his two looks. He has a Styles Ascendant Midas, which is, oh, he turns half gold? Oh, then he turns all gold. Wow. That is a luxury Midas, if I do say so myself. And then we have this Midas, Shade Midas. Wow, and he's all green, but then he turns gold too? I did hear that he's supposed to be, like, mirrored or, like, replicated off of a ghost, which is very interesting. Okay, so it's like an all-gold ghost Midas. Very fitting with Myths and Mortals, if I do say so myself, and a very, very cool Midas. This guy looks like he knows what's up. He's got the crown. He's got the golden armor. Like, he is just looking on brand as Golden Midas. Oh my God, he is so cool. I would buy him, would you? Sorry guys, I just have to try to make some content. But wow, I think he is definitely cool. I have enough V-Bucks, but I don't know. Would you buy him? Would you buy him if you had the V-Bucks? Devontae, what do you think? Oh, so with relativity on, he changes into gold and you can turn it off so he doesn't turn gold. Okay. The Golden King Rises, part of the Golden King set introduced in Chapter 5, Season 2. Wow. Euphoria Volume 2 bundle. Oh, yeah, let's see. The new Nike collab just released. So he also comes with this golden touch. Ooh. The golden, get the golden fingers. He's got the golden fingers. Whatever he touches turns to gold. Okay, let's see this new Euphoria Volume 2.0. Let's see it. Where is it? Where is it? Wait, it dropped? Just had to stop an email for a second. Okay, let's see it. Let's see it. Not that. Am I nuts? Oh, here! Nike Euphoria Volume 2. Oh, I saw her. This girl is so cool. She's so cool. Oh my God. She's sick. She has two skins, two different looks. Oh my God, I might have to cop this. This is insane. This is worth it. And this guy, Euphorian, oh my God, he's so cute. I just want to squish him and hug him. He just looks like a bowl full of jelly. Oh my God, he's so cute! Oh my God, look at this hat! God, it's wearing a little Nike bucket hat! Oh my God, it says Air Max! Oh my God, it's so cute! Stop it! Oh my God, he's so adorable! And it comes with an emote? I'm speechless. Oh my God, it's so cute! Oh my God, what would you get? Would you buy Midas or Euphoria Volume 2? What would you buy? You guys, if you could buy one, what would you buy? I think I'm gonna go with Euphoria. I think I'm gonna get it. I think it wins for me. I think I'm gonna get it. I got it! Oh my God! It's so cute. Oh my God, stop. I'm literally playing with her right now. That is sick.
I think you're good to go.
Oh, thanks, baby.
We'll know in 2 days.
The Nike collab just dropped with Fortnite again. They did a volume 2 from like their first one. It's really cool. Oh my god, it's so cool. Oh my god. We're going full Nike swag right now, you guys. I did. I got the Airforia over the Midas. I got the Airforia over the Midas. You want to see my skins? Yeah, here. I don't know. I have a ton. I have like 362 skins. Hi, Oliver. How are you? I am not ignoring you. I feel you. You want the Midas one? I like this one more than the Midas. Oh, I like this hug. Don't let go. This is nice. Oh, this is so nice. Oh my god, this is... Yeah. I liked the Airforia over the Midas, but that was just my opinion. But yeah, these are my skin. Group hug! I'm hugging all of you. But yeah, the Airforia was sick. Midas was cool too, but the Airforia is sicker in my opinion. Okay, you guys, honestly, I'm gonna try a ranked game. I'm gonna try a ranked game. I'm gonna do it. And then I'm gonna play... Oh, loser fruit is sick. Oh, I have loser fruit on another thing. Thank you. Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm just gonna get something to drink and then we'll play our first friends game. What have you been working on, Oliver? Columbo Wars, do we have enough people? Okay, let's do this ranked mode. Sorry guys, 2 more seconds.
Wondering if she was flaring or not. She's flaring.
Alrighty, I'm gonna play a ranked game, which is nuts, and then I'm gonna play some Overwatch. I can't believe I'm about to play a ranked game. I'm like literally about to freak out. Alright guys, let's say a prayer really quickly before my first ranked game because I'm going to try. I actually want to take seriously getting as far in ranked as I can this season. Okay, let's do this. No music. All focus. Let's get it. Let's do this. We have the lights. Lighting. We're ready. Here we go. I did hear that it's like really easy to rank up like in the first few ranks, but then it gets really hard to get out of like elite and like impossible to get out of champion. I wish that's what I've heard. I'm like, should I go slow for my first ranked game? Yeah, probably.
Where's your phone, Bella?
What? Take it, I don't need it. I'm trying to rank up right now. Playing my first ranked game of the season. Because I'm gonna play this actually has to be my last game because I'm gonna play some Overwatch, but I will be live Thursday and Friday and Saturday and Sunday, baby. Thank you so much for subscribing. 7 months, Maddie, that is nuts. Thank you, girly. We can play one ranked game if you one ranked game. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Farm text you, by the way.
I don't care. Look, when you swing this, it does hearts. Ah, that's so cute. Oh my god, I'm never going to stop swinging my pickaxe. Maddie says hi, Henry.
Hello, Maddie.
Say hi, Maddie. I love you. I didn't hear good enough. Maddie wants you to come back. He's being mean. Okay, there's no one here, so we're gonna rank. We're gonna at least make it, like, a little far. But I've gotta get some kills to make this worth it. I wanna rank up. I'm really trying to rank up. Today was my first getting my foot in the door of hitting ranked. I just wanna make it to, like, elite. I think that's my goal this season. If I don't make it to Unreal, I'm not gonna die. But just to make it to, like, a lead. Oh my god, and it does little hearts and pixels and shit. Oh my god, this is so cute. This is the best pickaxe I've ever got. 1,000,000%, no doubt, this is the best pickaxe I own. I love it. I love it. It's amazing. It's everything. It's so cool. Okay, let's get this. Let's get this vault. I love that the vaults are just open. Like, it's crazy. Oh, there should be. What does he do? What does this NPC do? Give me something good, not a DMR, please. I'm, like, freaking out that this is ranked when I'm, like, remembered I'm in, like, a freaking bronze lobby right now. Oh, I got the bundle. I love it. I really do. I love it. It's sick. It's so sick. Artemis shoots with the DMR. Who's Artemis? Am I missing something? Okay, let's go find someone now that I feel ready. Oh. Is it just... Guys. But is there an actual guy there? NBC at Lavish. Welcome back. What does this give you? Rebel Boost. What does he do? The one at... Bro. The one at Lavish. That focus face! I'm dead! You know it! I got that focus face on. Where's the NPC? Donde esta NPC? I don't see a, like, a... Like, you know what it's called? Like, the... Oh, in the front. Okay, okay, okay. That makes sense, because I was like, I don't see the three bubbly, like the bubble letter thing. Kisses from my exes. I don't have any exes, though, so... I get no kisses. Oh, I see him. Cool. I probably should have kept my minis, but oh well. Oh, Artemis! Okay, let's hire her. Let's go, Artemis. Let's go, girly pop. Let's do this thing. Let's go, queen. Okay, will my... Oh. Gotta go. Thunderbolt? Nah, bro. Oh, he's oh, she scans? Oh, that's sick. Oh, okay, he doesn't suck. After this guy. I don't know if I like him. Artemis also scans. Dude, that's so nice. W. You know what, Maddie? If we win a ranked game, if we hop on and win a ranked game, then I can gift, then I'll gift it to you. You're not getting away from me, bruh. Yeah, actually, so fire. Oh my god, we have three cars. I'm dead. I'm not okay right now. Oh my god, there's four cars. Oh my god, this is so funny. That was painful. I really thought I could win it.
Another day, another victory for the OG. Taking down the sweats, the imposters among us.
Did I fix it? Yay! Of course, girly, I got you. Let me change all my stuff. I got you, girly. I'm wondering if I should play ranked Overwatch. Would that be crazy?